We're here at Sickendale, and this is our feeding program for the children, after school program. And we're feeding like 71 children or better. And this is a program. This is a used to be a barn. On the other side was the entry to the barn. Texas Cowboy Church bought a horse, bought a wagon. And so now we don't have the horse and wagon anymore. But now we've turned this into a feeding program for all these children and adults. And the adults come too. And as you can see on the film, we don't have enough room for everybody. The area behind the curtain is just some storage space that we have to have, but this place is just packed full of children and adults. And these are mostly the gypsy children and the gypsy adults.
So if we want to be politically correct, they're Roma.
Correct. They came from India originally.
So, Pastor, where did you come from?
I'm really not sure. From Texas A&M.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
From deep, deep Texas.
They're pretty well behaved here today.
They're much better behaved than they were yesterday.
Well, they got their hands busy.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
She lives right there, and she helps too.
They all the ones we saw yesterday, I don't see here.
That's her, yeah.
That's one. She lives. But there's a
Livia and the other lady.
The lady that we gave the stove to is the one that's going to be washing all the dishes, cleaning up the floor, cleaning the kitchen up. She does all of this at no pay. There's no money for her in our budget of any kind, but the Lord provided a stove that is worth $300 for her in order to help her keep going. Her husband's in prison, and she is doing her best to try to provide for her children and her family, and then yet she loves the Lord so much she does all this for free. And she does all the cooking, and now you see the dirty dishes that she'll have to be cleaning up, and also the floor and the whole building. So, you know, she is blessed and highly favored. I promise you that. And she just keeps going and going and going. And she loves it. She loves the Lord, and she loves everything that she's doing for the Lord, and she wants to do more. Isn't that amazing? I wish we had people in the States like that. So there you go. Making a difference one person at a time in Sickendale, Romania.
When we have people like Angela, they help us at the church. They clean the church, they cook. And imagine cleaning all the plates, all the dishes, and cooking, and then cleaning all of this after 80, 90 kids, three times a week. And the church is not able to pay them anything, no money, because all the money we have for feeding goes for food. So getting the blessing of a new stove for her family, it truly is a sign of gratitude and a blessing from God and His church on earth. So thank you so much.
We need to make that young lady understand that that's something that God puts in somebody's heart to do.
That's what I told really about the two families, Cody and Anita and Pastor Arrow, and I told them, she said, thank you so much. I appreciate you listening to God, him telling you that you would bless me.